Are you frustrated because your Telegram downloads are stuck and are looking for solutions? Well, you're in the right place. Today, I will walk you through effective steps to get those downloads moving again. Let's jump right in. Before you do anything, open Settings, scroll down, tab Developer Options, make sure to turn on Developer Options on your Android. Scroll down, find out these two important settings. First, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Scroll down a little, enable always active mobile data. After that, restart your Android device. Now, try to download the file and see what happens. If you still have the issue, then try out the following process. Solution 1. Update and reinstall the app. Go to Play Store, search for Telegram in the search bar, tap on Update if available, if not, exit Play Store. If the problem persists, then you need to uninstall the app. Now uninstall the app and reinstall it, and restart the device. Solution 2. Changing download settings in the Telegram app. Open Telegram, tap on the horizontal 3-line button on the top left corner. Tap Settings, press on Data and Storage menu. Turn on Automatic Media Download when using mobile data. Inside the menu, extend the video file size at the maximum and tap Save. And turn on when connected to Wi-Fi. Again, extend the video file size at the maximum and tap on Save. Solution 3. Clearing app cache. Open Telegram, tap on the horizontal 3-line button on the top left corner. Tap Settings, press on Data and Storage menu. Go to Storage Usage, tap on Clear Cache. After that, scroll down a bit, change Auto Remove Cached Media settings to 1 day. Solution 4. Free up some space. Go to Settings app, scroll down and tap on Device Care. Tap on Storage. Check how much free space is available. If it's low, you may need to delete some apps, photos, or files. Solution 5. Reset network settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General Management, scroll down, tap Reset, scroll down, tap Reset mobile data if you're using mobile, or tap Reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth if you're using Wi-Fi on your Android phone. And there you go. If you found this video helpful, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.